lot about the skating fans here. They yesterday at practice, they had a good crowd here watching the skaters, and today, and I'd imagine tonight as well, filling up this great arena here in this great city.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the first competitors representing Canada.
Mesdames et messieurs,
here they are. New partnership, new season debut for Kirsten Moore Towers and Michael Marinaro.
Partnered together in the spring, their first competition. It's showtime. Music from Chicago, choreographed by Mark Pillay. Opening with their triple twist. Side by side jumps here. Very nice. Seven required elements in the pair short program. This, the release move, throw triple loop. Watch her fly.
With her former partner, Dylan Moskovich, who was known as one of the strongest male skaters in the pairs world. She hasn't missed much with Michael Marinaro. Talking with the coaches, they say Michael Marinaro has the goods. Strength gives Kirsten that security. There's evidence of that.
So far, a very clean performance. Look at the unison on the side-by-side spins. This is exactly what they wanted to do here. Nail the elements. And then build on the performance.
Unison here for such a fresh young team together. Wow. They just got together? Seriously? They look like they've been skating together for years.
Well, all Chris and Christie's teams are well trained and they're always ready early in the season, and we saw that was clear here with these two. They needed to go out, nail the elements so they could build their confidence. They can still work on the speed and the details and the performance as the season progresses. We'll be back with their scores right after this.
Three-time Canadian champions, Megan DeHamel and Eric Radford, still warming up. For so many years, pushed the national level by the previous version of MTM, Moore Towers and Moskovich. And now this version of MTM with Chris Wirtz.
You can see the relief.
Yeah.
That's a giant one, getting that behind. Opening with their triple twist. Then they went into this throw triple loop. And very determined. That's what I liked about this. It was a smart, determined performance. Here's the death spiral that they are reviewing. nice low position there. I think there may have been an issue with his pivoting toe. It looked like it shifted somewhat. And if it did shift, we'll see problems in the scores with that element. Here's a look at the lift. And again, it's the timing rod. It's so sensitive, you have to think. And it's best when you don't have to think. It's best when you can just feel, especially when you're competing. Again, they handled this situation so well. They can be pleased.
Sigh of relief. Good start. First steps as a partnership.
And it looks as though they are not getting credit for their death spiral. And as I said, I think that had to do with his picking foot. It slipped a little bit, didn't look like much, but it is a big deduction and a loss of an element, one of seven.
53-7-9, we'll see their free skate tomorrow here in Kelowna.